This is Brawami. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be reacting to Record of Ragnarok 2 official trailer number 3. Actually, it's like season 3, but I don't know what it says, Record of Ragnarok 2. But, you know, it is what it is. Netflix do Netflix things. Let's get straight into it. Okay, Buddha. Whoa. So, is Buddha on the... Hold up. Wait a minute. I'm confused. 6 round of Ragnarok. Ooh, okay. Like, I'm gonna be honest. Like, the animation in this show, like, kind of botched. I heard that the manga, whatever it's called, is actually 10 times superior, if not more. But I personally still like it. It's, you know, it's not great, but it's a niche. Like, it's not bad. It's still pretty good. I personally like watching it. You know, it's something just to do and watch. It's different, you know? I like mythology and shit like that, so it intrigues me a lot. Okay. What the hell? Yeah, that's definitely Buddha. Okay, so it looks like Buddha's actually gonna be fighting for humanity? That could be tough. I'm guessing that this is going to be like a good 6 episodes. It might just be all 12, who knows. Bro. I ain't gonna lie, I was actually waiting on Buddha to fight too. Like, he looked tough. He looked cocky as fuck too. Hey. Ooh, episodes 1 through 10. July 12th? Hold up. Episode 11 through 15, July 12th? Oh, they're out. They're out already. Oh, shit. I didn't even know that. See, now this is what happens whenever it comes out 10 days and then you react to it. It is what it is. Hey, it is what it is. Good to know. You can go to Netflix and watch this right now if you guys want to. Hey, if you like this type of content, that like. Hit that subscribe. Go check out my boy Burden Entertainment. Go check out my boy King Yellow. Hey, we'll holler at y'all in the next video. Peace.